Story 21. Donny.
Hi, my name is Donny. I just moved to a new city last month. For many years, I lived in Montreal, Canada. However, last month, I moved to Toronto, Canada. Toronto is far from Montreal. It's about 500 kilometers from Toronto to Montreal. I like my new home and my new city. I have a big, beautiful house in this big, beautiful international city. In Montreal, I played hockey, soccer, and ping pong. In my new city, at my new school, I want to continue playing those sports.